The trip was an unbelievable experience. Truly grateful to Global Sports Academy for giving me that opportunity. We went to, I think, six different cities in three different countries over the course of the week while we were there. We visited Dusseldorf in Germany, Cologne in Germany, three or four cities in Belgium, as well as Amsterdam in the Netherlands. So it was a great trip. We went 6-0, which, you know, cup was the cherry on top for the whole thing.
You know, it was an awesome experience for me getting to go over to Europe with Coach Ficky, some of our guys, and also meet some of the new guys that were on our team. We went to three different countries. We stayed in Belgium for the most part. We spent a night in Germany, in Dusseldorf. We visited Cologne, and then also spent the day in Amsterdam. So getting to see three different countries on one trip was an awesome experience.
The most impressive thing to me was how with one practice and in just 6-7 days, the team came together. You know, we talked to our guys about playing hard, playing together, and then just being coachable for the week. And every single guy, we had 11 of them, bought into that, did it, and played hard. And it was one of the reasons we were able to go 6-0 was there were no egos. Guys just played hard and played together.
The biggest thing, and this is a credit to Coach Ficky, is he really got these guys to play hard. You know, these select tours are interesting because the guys don't really know each other going in. They've never met each other. And we only got one practice before we really started playing. So that one practice, we were kind of filling each other out. But the thing that Coach Ficky stayed consistent with throughout the whole trip is let's just play hard and compete and have fun.
From Coach Rubisam, I thought he did a great job of keeping me, you know, on point when we needed to call timeouts. He had a couple great plays that he drew up in timeouts that got us buckets. He did a really good job. He has a great eye for the game, and I really appreciate what he brought to the table X and O wise. Then on top of that, outside of basketball, he always made sure we were organized on time and had everybody. I don't know how the week would have gone without him.
Me, it was a little bit different role than I have at DU, but Coach Ficky let me do a ton of stuff. I was drawing up plays and timeouts. We would meet before every timeout and I'd give my input. I'm very thankful to him to give me that opportunity because I definitely grew as a coach this week, having the opportunities to do those different things and really have my fingerprints on the game as well.
I think for me as a coach, this was huge in my continued development because now I understand more what Coach Billups goes through in game. You know, obviously outside the whole program, there's a lot more, but in game, seeing the offense and the defense, knowing what you need to say to your team at halftime or at the end of the quarter to get them refocused or motivated. So I think it really helped me to have a better understanding of, you know, the ultimate goal to be a head coach, what that's going to take and what the job is like when you get there.